would like to say that I see there are a number of you gathered here today to see an execution by the state of Texas. However, I have news for you. There is not going to be an execution. This is premeditated murder by the appointed district attorney in the state of Texas. I am not guilty of this crime. I hope that my death will snowball an avalanche that will stop all executions in the state of Texas and elsewhere. If my death serves this purpose, then maybe it will be worthwhile. I have committed lots of sin in my life, but I am not guilty of this crime. I would like to tell my son, daughter, and wife that I love them. Eden, if they want proof of them, give it to them. Thanks for being my friend.